The name of the Crash and Run contest says it all. Hit as many targets as possible and avoid the skulls. It would be simple if you didn't have to worry about doing it in the fastest time possible.